Our for sale now vehicle actually of 2010 Nissan Maxima SV, slate gray metallic with only 20,000 miles. It is charcoal black on the interior, has a factory power moonroof, and a number of other options that I'll get into in just a minute. It's original paint, it has a clean title and a clean Carfax you can view right now for free at our website, vehiclemax.net. By the way, if you're watching this video, not a trader, let me tell you, it will cut off at 3 minutes. If you want to see the full 15-minute video, please visit our website, vehiclemax.net. Car is still under the manufacturer's warranty of 3-year, 36,000-mile, bumper-to-bumper, and that warranty is followed by a powertrain warranty, 5 years, 60,000 miles on the powertrain. Car has no dents, no hail damage, no love bug markings, no rock chips, no bird droppings in the top surfaces. It's in excellent condition and needs nothing, okay? Let's go ahead and get inside of it now and get it started. One of the many features that this car has are the this type of intelligent key. I'm locking the vehicle now. I'm gonna put the key in my pocket and show you how this works, okay? This type of key you never really have to take out of your pocket. When you approach the vehicle, on the handle here, I don't know if you can see, there's a little switch here, and there's also one on the passenger side front door as well. Well, when you approach the vehicle, the car senses the key in my pocket, and all you've got to do right now is lock, okay? To unlock it, you press that once for the driver door and quickly thereafter for the other three doors. So, one, two. And now we got all four doors are open, okay? So let's get inside of it now and get it started. The door panels are all solid black, you know, with the, it's like a, kind of like an orange stitching here, which is the same thing on seats, looks real sharp, okay? It's solid here on the outsides and perforated leather here with the same type of stitching as the door panel. Okay, panel with the seat before I sit down on it so you can take a look at it so you can see it's in great shape. Okay, has dual power seats. On the driver's side we got power seat, power recliner, and lumbar support. And the seat not only goes back and forth, but also up and down, okay? All right, let's get inside of it. On the door panels, we have like a carbon type, carbon fiber type of trimming here. That's from factory, by the way. Looks real sharp. Okay, let's go ahead and get it started. Now remember, the key is in my pocket. I haven't taken it out. Now the car senses the key, so it's asking me to step on the brake and push the start button, okay? And that's what I'm gonna do. I'm stepping on the brake. And then on the start button, you just push it. You don't have to hold it. And the car starts right up, okay? With the key still in the pocket. Let's lower that. Let's get the AC going. Nice and hot day here, Miami. Okay, we'll put it there, that way you can hear me talk. Okay, again, as I was saying before, let me bring in the camera through here. Car has 20,577 miles. Car is running right now. I'm gonna rev it, keep an eye on the left-hand dial. Okay, the reason I'm doing that so you can see it, there's no check engine light on, no airbag light on, no anti-lock service brake, service soon, nothing like that, no maintenance zoom. The only light that's on, you can see it there behind the RPM gauge, is the tire pressure monitoring. Looks like one of the tires is a little bit off on the pressure, so all we got to do is just put the correct pressure on it, drive it around the block a couple times, and the light will go off. We usually don't do that until the vehicle leaves, because from sitting, sometimes the lights will just come on. Okay, leather wrap steering wheel, and I'll pan around it now so you can see it's in perfect shape. Over here solid, and over here has like little perforations, kind of like the same as the seat. By the way, let me tell you while I pan around this the steering wheel that we are located at 3200 Northwest 37th Street, Miami, Florida, 33142 is our zip code. That we are open Monday through Friday from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m., Saturday 9 to 5, and we're always closed on Sundays. If you have any questions, my name is George. I can be reached at 305-218-5462. All right, let's go ahead and turn on the stereo. Here's your cruise control over here. It's a little hard to see because it's like silver, so it kind of reflects back. But here are your cruise controls. And over here, you got stereo controls. Raise the volume, change stations, move about. When it says source, it just means going from AM to FM. Okay, so let's get the stereo going.
Tonight, give me everything tonight. For all we know, we might not get to. body sexy, tell them hey.
By the way, stereo sounds great. Okay, here's our volume controls. This is to seek, move up and down about the stations you have saved. The source, you'll see I'm gonna press it now. Goes from, okay, right there we're in satellite radio. Okay, the raid, right now we're in like on preview mode because you have no subscription, okay? Right there it's telling you the radio ID so that when you call either Sirius Satellite or XM, you can give them the radio ID and then you can sign up for a subscription. Of course, that's a separate charge, okay? Okay, we're gonna move back to AM and then back to FM, okay? That's what that source button does. All right, we've got dual climate control, and keep an eye, right now you can see them both here at 60 degrees. Okay, I'm gonna change the passenger side, let's say make it 65, and that does not change the driver's side. So you can have it two different levels of comfort. So if somebody likes it cooler than the other, the left side of the car will be at 60, the passenger side is 65 or whatever, you know? We're gonna go back at 60 now because it's still very hot down here. Okay, the carbon fiber trimming that's on the door panels, it also has that around here around the stereo. It's a little hard to see here. And around the shifter, the cup holder, and back again over here on the passenger door panel. We've got an automatic transmission, and this going to reverse right here, neutral, and here's drive. And it's got an added feature, which is called, we call it like it's a manual tap shifting, okay? If you push the lever over to the left, you can tap up or tap down to make the transmission shift as you want it, okay? And that just puts a little sport into it. If that doesn't interest you, then you never have to put it in the slot over here. Just go up and down and that's it, okay? That also helps, for example, if you're going down a mountain or a hill or something, and instead of just controlling the vehicle speed by stepping on the brake the whole time, you can put it into the slot here and downshift, and that'll slow down the vehicle speed. Although in Florida, you're not gonna encounter that problem too much. On the rear view mirror, there's a compass right there that lets you know that we're pointing in the east direction or heading in the east direction. These three little pictures of houses you see, that's your home link. That's to program your garage door or gate at your complex. Over here, right by the stereo, tells you what time it is outside. And then over here, below the speedometer, you see the MPG, it gives you an average mileage per gallon that you're consuming as you're driving. Of course, right now we're getting 0 mileage per gallon because we're not moving. We've got a set of curtain side airbags here on the middle post. There's another one back there on the by the head of the rear passengers. I'll show you that when we get back there. Forgot to show you the power moonroof. Okay. It's one touch, as you can see. I don't have to hold the switch. All right. It is a glass moonroof. It is tinted, but if you want to block out the sun completely, you've got this hard cover that blocks out the sun completely. Now, there's two ways you can get the moonroof on this car. This is your power. I'm gonna leave it open so we can get a little bit of lighting in here. This is your power moonroof, okay? And then this one is called a panoramic moonroof, which is all glass, and it doesn't stop here. It goes all the way to the back. With a division here, and you can see the sky, you know, out to the sky from here, and also from the backside as well over there. I happen to like this type better, although the other one's kind of cool to look at. But before you buy one of those, make sure you test drive the car in a hot summer day, because that particular type of unit does not have a hard cover. Okay, it's got a soft film that slides through, and the sun still comes in through. So it makes the car really warm. I'm not trying to talk it down because I have sold them with a panoramic moonroof, but just so you know, at least for my personal preference, I don't really like it because it's too hot inside the car and you can never block out the sun completely. It's always shining in your head. It still goes through because what it has instead of the hardcover that we have here, it's a film that it's almost see-through. It blocks out the sun probably about 50%. Okay, getting away from that. We got vanity mirrors, okay, that are lit with an extension here to block out the sun even further if the visor is not enough. Same thing here on the passenger, on the driver's side. Sunglass pocket, map lights, and these will either work on all the time on the door, meaning when you open the door,
and you close the door, they start dimming lightly and then they turn off. Or you can have an off like we have them here, that way in case customers open the door and they don't close it properly, it doesn't drain our battery. Let's take a look at the glove box in here. All the owner's manuals and everything you see are in there. All right, let's pan it with the dashboard. By the way, there are no burn holes anywhere on the dashboard, seats, door panels, steering wheel, headliner, carpeting. There's no odor of smoke whatsoever. For sure, the owner of this car was a non-smoker. Okay. All right, I think we're pretty much done here. Let me show you a couple more things here. These are your, of course, this vehicle is equipped with power windows, power door locks, cruise control, tilt wheel, all that stuff, okay? But this particular two front windows are automatic. What that means is just one touch. You don't have to hold the switch. Four down, or the same thing, four up, okay? And of course, you get your power door locks. Down here, we got the power mirrors, the power trunk. I'll show you that in a minute. Down here, there's a slot for your key. That's the key that's in my pocket right now, okay? And the reason there's a slot for it, because you can charge the battery of the key by putting it in there, or if the battery happened to go dead, then it won't send a signal from my pocket to the car. You'd have to physically remove it from the pocket, put it in here so it would charge, and then you could, you know, you don't have to charge it, you could just drive off, but while you're driving, it's charging your key. Okay, we're done with the front here. So to turn off the car, nice and simple, you don't even have to step on the brake, just press the push start button and you're done, okay? Now, to finish off the demonstration about the intelligent key, again, the key has never left my pocket. So now I'm ready to leave the vehicle. I have two choices. I can just come over here and press this once, and now all four doors are locked. Or you can pull the key. That only work if you're right next to the car, you know? Or you can just come over here and press lock or unlock here, okay? But once you get used to it, you're never gonna use this key. You're just gonna have it in your pocket and open it like this, okay? All right, we're done with the front here. Let's move on to the back. This is a 5-passenger, 2 in the front and 3 in the back, and they all have an over-the-shoulder belt, including the middle row passenger, which uses this belt right here. Okay, the door panels in the rear are the same as in the front. This vehicle is equipped with child lock protection. How that works is like this. You slide this over here, and right here, that disables the inside door handle. That's in case you get any kids. You don't want to be able to open the door from the inside while the car is while they're inside the car. The only door, the handle that will work is this one, the outside one. And then to disable it, it's easy. Just push it back over here, and now this thing is working again. Okay. We've got AC vents here for the rear row passengers, as well as you see these little buttons here. That does indicate to you that in here there's a metal so you can grab on your baby seats, okay? These are the other curtain side airbags that I was telling you about, the rear ones here by the rear passenger's head, and the ones for the middle row passenger. And see back here, same as in the front, perfect shape, no tears, no damage, no cuts, no discoloration, no burn holes, nothing like that. Give you a look at the headliner so you can see if there's no stains or sagging or damage whatsoever. Okay, let's move on to the trunk. All the wheels are in great shape. They have no curb rash, no damage whatsoever. Four-wheel disc brakes, tire pressure monitoring sensors. The tail lights, perfect shape, no damage, no scuffs, no cracks. Same thing with all the chrome moldings. They are in great shape. There's no damage on them whatsoever. They're not peeling or cracked in any way. Right rear tail light here, same thing, perfect shape. Take a look inside the trunk, and also let me show you the back bumper so you can see there's no damage to it. Dual exhaust. Now to open the trunk, you can just press here. You can do it from the inside of the switch I showed you, or you can just press and hold here. It pops up a little bit, and now you just lift it up manually. And lots of space back here. You put easily 2 or 3 golf bags back here if you like golf, but I'm just saying it's large, okay? I don't know if you can see through the glass here. We were listening to our Bose stereo sound system. And when I showed you before while I was playing the music, that auxiliary port That port is for your iPod, so you can connect your iPod to that and you can play your recorded music right on your car and your Bose stereo sound system. These little lines that you see here, those are rear window defroster. Okay. By the way, when I'm moving around the car and you see these lines and all that, just want you to think that you're seeing damage. They're a reflection of the lights inside of the warehouse as well as the ones in the roof, okay? Want you to think you're seeing any damage. Right rear door panel, same as the other side. Got the child lock protection as well. Give you a different angle from this side here so you can see there's no damage. It's nice and clean back here. Back of the front seats, the pockets are nice and tight. They're not stretched out or damaged or detached from the sides. Okay, as I was telling you before, that little switch is also on the passenger side. So if you, for example, let's go ahead and lock the car. It works the same way. If you're with a lady friend and you want to come in and let her in the car, you don't have to take your key to your pocket. Just come over here, press, and you can let her in, okay? Power seat, power recliner. Panel with the seats, you can see it's in great shape. No damage whatsoever, no burn holes, no cuts, no tears. Dashboard, right front door panel. And we'll go around the car one more time and we'll conclude the video. Let me just remind you that we are located at 3200 Northwest 37th Street, Miami, Florida, 33142 is our zip code. That we are open Monday to Friday from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m., Saturday 9 to 5, and we're always closed on Sundays. I don't know if I told you before, but we have been in the car business since 1992 and have sold over 30,000 cars. We are an accredited member of the Better Business Bureau with an A-plus rating. You can check that out for yourself at bbb.org. And I think we're getting a link at our page with a logo that says BBB, and then you click that and it'll show us our history. Just put in vehiclemax.net when you do the check if you go to the website itself, if you go to bbb.org. Again, my name is George. If you have any questions, feel free to call me, 305-218-5462. We have financing available for all types of credit. We have great rates for a good credit, and we can get just about anybody financed. And we carry lots of Nissans in stock, lots of Altimas, Maximas, Armadas, and we also have other types of cars too, Escalades, Suburbans, Tahoes. We got a lot of SUVs who specialize in that. Saturn Outlooks, GMC Arcadias. Anyway, you can check it out on our website. Every vehicle has a free Carfax as well as a video, 27 pictures, and a detailed comments box. And I want to go ahead right now and thank you for watching a video at vehiclemax.net.